I'm not going to behave.
What is your problem? Put back the thing.
You are the one who is the problem. You are the one who is the problem. You call above. You have the above that gives the assignment and orders.
Respect yourself.
Can you open for me?
Respect yourself.
You need to respect yourself also, and you need to respect me. I'm not going to your home. Eh? I'm not going to, and this is a Sunday, I'm going to church. I don't want to fight with you here. Can you open for me?
I don't want to fight with you.
Can you open for me?
Opama,
can you open for me?
I am not.
It's not a security measure because you don't have orders from the house.
Put the thing there.
Just go away.
Put back that thing. Step on it. Go away from me.
This is not your home.
What do you want from me?
This is
I've
not
let
your home.
You go. What do you want?
Nonsense.
What else do you want?
We are tired of you people. We are tired of you.
You're tired of me. Go away.
You cannot stop me. I'm not going to your home.
Go away. I'm not going to your home. I have let you the way. Can you go away?
Nonsense.
What is nonsense?
You are very serious.
What about you?
Yes, good morning.
Good morning.
It's a very bright Sunday. Yeah. Do you think so?
Yeah, we are going to All Saints Church.
Let me be very clear to you this again. You don't control my life.
Okay,
I go where I want.
What I'm saying,
I am not accountable to you.
We must regulate your movement.
On what basis?
We have enough information, adequate information.
So how does that information you have go away? If I will go anywhere I want, this is my country.